Chips, please. A few more. Just a few more. Chips. Hi, Marnie. What are we?
Pilchard.
Cute. What are we saying?
We're saying we're an oily fish, tasty and rich in healthy life-giving omega fats. From Jamie Oliver.
Bummer. Go on then.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? I'm into long life. Cheers, Marnie. See you later.
Smart arse blonde fucker.
Mwah! City boy.
Kiss me, you fool.
Yeah, wait, we're 1-1. Right, you get me? This Bram loomed up, man. Wait, I've got best shit on his forehead and thing.
What's the frequency, Kenneth?
Sorry. Got a bit carried away there.
You did, man.
My name is
Stop it, okay? It's not funny.
Can I sit here?
Yeah, sure, go for it.
Oh, cool. So nice of you. You've been homesick?
No, came straight from Michelle's.
You left before Mum called the police, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I went a bit wrong. Tony had to go in jiu-jitsu, Mr. Michelle's, because... Well, because it's a total fucking wanker, really.
You love Tony.
Pardon?
I said you love Tony. You always talk about him.
Do I?
I mean, it's cool you've got someone to look up to. Oh, it was fun. Throwing all that food around. Just like throwing it everywhere. Wow. Wow. Whoa. You must be hungry.
Yeah, bit of a hangover and yeah.
There. Go on then.
You gonna eat that?
Oh, totally. I'm better now. I'm totally better.
How'd you do it?
What?
Oh, come on, Cass. I mean, you never eat anything. I mean, your parents must notice or something. I don't know.
I like you, Sid.
Okay.
So I'm going to show you. You have to do a lot of talking. I'm good at talking. You do that while you're cutting things up a lot. And then, questions. Where's your student card?
Sorry?
Your ID. Have you got it?
No, I lost it somewhere last week.
Change the subject. This is great. I love these sausages. You should try one.
Go on.
Delicious. Mmm.
Hang on, you didn't...
You're not quite sure what I'm on about, but I keep distracting you. Then I up the ante. Yum. I love this stuff. Really delicious. You're reassured that I want some more? I'll keep waving at you until you stop looking at me. Where'd you lose it?
Sorry?
Your ID. I mean, they won't use a library, will they? God, I've got to go. I'm so full. Got a dash. There you go. Job done.
It's impressive.
Cheers.
But aren't you kind of, you know, lying to everyone?
I'm so better. I got discharged from the clinic.
Seems a bit fucked up.
What?
I said just seems a bit fucked up, that's all.
Oh, wow. But you see, it's like nobody's fucking business. And it's not exactly like anybody cares, so...
I care.
Look, pilchards. Cool. And I got it from a fish lady.
Yeah, I wasn't so keen on them.
What are you fucking talking about?
omega fats and fishy oils. Mm. They're cool.
I was just chatting to Cass, Tony.
Oh, hey Cass. How's Dippy World?
She's better. She just got discharged from the clinic.
Yeah, whatever.
Jesus.
What?
Don't you ever wash?
That's like lipstick.
Here, man. The essence of woman. Or one, at least. So who's the lucky lady?
That's like someone kissed me.
Can't believe you haven't washed, man. You stink.
Somebody kissed me.
Well, yeah, mate, but that's a complete total fucking operator error. Because you stink.
I didn't have time.
Time? I've been home, showered, done my chi, had a wank, subtly undermined my dad, put new clothes on, and here I am with my English coursework.
English coursework.
You know what, Sid? Sometimes I wonder why you even bother to get up in the morning. You're such a complete total fucking waste of time and... Oh,
shit! Wow, Tony. Bummer. It looks like you pissed yourself.
It's not supposed to fucking happen.
Tony, man.
Right, no, I'm gonna piss myself
up. You get me?
My name's Sixth Stage. Hey,
oh, cuz, you got serious stage. You're
pretty much pussy. I'm a bad person. Come on. Gotta go.
See ya.
Finish off the rest of my food if you want.
Okay.